What's going on, SAS Templars? I've got in a helicopter. You know, 5-5 with fire now, oh dear. Oh, well, that won't work for long. Whip a shot on him. Is there one by there? No, destroy that one. Okay.
Moving into range, red cloud. We can only take so much more of this, red cloud.
Yeah, I think I damaged it, but I think I destroyed it. Obviously.
3384. We are go.
And boom, is that all? Do I have to go up to it? To it, Gwen? No. That's annoying. Can you stop shooting at me, please? That would be helpful. Right, obviously the helicopter is done, stop. No, escaping if I get there. Okay, I got a decent amount of health anyway.
No aircraft, no personnel, no survivors.
On the deck, contact made. Clear the landing zone. Everyone up. Priority order. Scramble all crews.
No, I hate these missiles, guys, so much.
Urgent. Spin those choppers up. Clear the ground. Clear. Clear.
My god, screw you on the missiles, boy.
Damn you, Taggart.
damage. Oh, and they
thank
can do
God.
This.
That mission was hard. Annoying muscle.
Hope was a Blackwatch project. The goal of the experiment was to create a viral weapon that could be used to target specific racial types. But Hope went wrong. A mutated virus infected all those people. Drove them mad. Their bodies crawled with hell. And at the center of it all was Elizabeth Green. Now, somehow she survived. Endured the virus, absorbed it, changed it, whatever. Her unique biology inspired this new bioweapons research program. This became Gentech. And Alex Mercer worked for them. There was one leak too many and Randall stepped in to shut it down. No one was safe. Mercer fled the scene with a sample of the virus, took it as insurance if he needed it. Blackwatch cornered him at Penn Station. With his back to the wall, he unleashed the virus on Manhattan. What Mercer did is beyond forgiveness. But there is no Alex Mercer anymore. The virus didn't just kill him, it became him. Copied his body down to the genetic level. It became me. I am the virus. And I, in turn, released Elizabeth Green to infect the city a second time. Now she's dead, all right? But Randall won't accept that the virus can be stopped. And with Firebreak, he'll level the city, just like Hope. But now, Hope has one final riddle to give up. Green was pregnant when they found her in 69. What happened to that child?
I suppose your answer is out there on the rig.
All I know is, I'll get my answer from Randall.
Wait, what day are we on now, man? Day 15. 60%. Wait, when are more than 60% a day ago? Or something. Unless, you know, killing Elizabeth Green makes her less. Which makes sense, I guess.
Clear to engage! Gun! Going for the five. Shooting.
Okay, I need to go somewhere where there aren't armor men and I can consume dudes. Okay, now this dude's falling in the helicopter is really annoying.
Firing.
Okay.
Tornado 5 coming in on attack vector 90. Clear target.
Get moving.
Got my angle. Bam.
Target over here. He's coming again. Oh, I can't. I don't want to go near him. He shoot me off. It's supposed to do. I did not know that.
Red Crown deploying a heavy to your locale. Stand clear, over.
We're go. Initiate the strike.
Sound off, friendly. Tornado 5 approaching. Target is not down. Repeat, not down.
Negative. Rocket movie.
Won't go down. Try another run, over.
Dick bags, aren't they? I hate them. Why can't you just leave me alone? I just wanna be left alone. He's coming closer now to the location. Here we go, yeah, it's over there. Just to start the mission. Couldn't give a damn.
Taggart's air power is crippled. He's gonna make a run for it on the ground. The rogue Black Watch units are massing at one of his bases and setting up roadblocks to allow him to get to the Brooklyn Bridge. He'll try and push through there. We need to hit him at the base now, before the defenses are complete. Force him out of his hole. When he makes a run for it, consume him. Keep the pressure on, and he'll keep running. But don't let him escape. If he makes it out of Manhattan, our ticket onto the Reagan is gone.
He doesn't have a chance.
Okay, yeah, upgrades. Just buying whatever they can, really. Okay. I'm gonna fill my hop up first. Now then, with our consume boost, I believe my health will drop faster. A lot more, at least. Use a tank or missile launcher to attack the base. I actually have to destroy it physically. Is there a tank or anything around this area? There's one outside, yeah. Here we go. Okay, that was... There we go.
I need that bastard Taggart in one piece. Difference!
Oh!
I need that bastard Taggart in one piece. A difference.
Getting all suspicious of me right now. Which means, can I jump on top of this vehicle and jump inside and then go through? Maybe give it a shot. And all I know now. Okay.
Nothing will protect you from me. Not men, not weapons, not armor.
Now. I see the guy. To him. Okay, I get it. Stop hurting me. Stop shooting me like that. I'm dead, I'm...
Protect you from me!
Oh, did I kill him? Oh, shit. Oh shit.
Nothing will protect you from me. Not men, not weapons, not armor.
Okay. So then I got my time back now.
Protect you from me! Oh really? Maybe most likely I'm gonna leave a episode later if I guess that's like button subscribe join me today so you guys next episode. Peace.